Today is Friday, November 19th, 2010, day one.
Please stand for the national anthem.
Thanks to Music Council members for organizing and running a successful German night last night. Thanks to the performers, Jolene Schmidt, Jordan Pelkmans, and helpers for their decorations. The food was fabulous and the dessert was exquisite. Thanks to Mr. Baxter for your mountains of Black Forest cake. It was a veritable Bavarian delight.
On Tuesday, the senior and junior reach for the top teams traveled to Lucas Secondary School in London to compete in their first tournament.
The senior team beat Huron Park and lost a close match to St. Mary's. The junior team came out strong, beating both Beale and St. Mary's, finishing third in their pool. Congratulations, Reach team.
Forms for Hogsmeade must be into Professor McGonagall tomorrow. Make sure you get them in.
There is a new program at WCI called the Specialist High Skills Major in Arts and Culture. Here's a clip.
SHSM.
Shism?
Schism?
Schism? Now over to Harrison in the sports zone.
All basketball teams, boys and girls, need to meet outside the big gym at the start of lunch to get important information regarding fundraising. This meeting is mandatory for all players. I say again, mandatory.
Mandatory.
Come on down to the large gym at lunch today and watch the big showdown between the staff and grads in the annual volleyball game. The match starts at 11:10. Entrance onto the balcony is free, or an optional donation of spare change, or loose change, to the festive season hamper will be accepted. Here's a clip. In this high drama thriller, the boys won the game with a broom handle 7-6. That's gotta be pretty good, 7-6. The team is reminded of their practice on Monday at 3 p.m. in the Woodstock Curling Club. Can all junior boys volleyball players, return their washed jerseys to Mr. Madamba? The second round of play for Grade 9 Dodgeball Intramurals will take place on Wednesday, November 24th in the large gym, starting at 11:10 a.m. The teams and schedule are posted on the bulletin board outside of the large gym. Be sure to get your lunch and then go down for the first game. Sorry, but no food will be allowed in the gym. All teams play dodgeball. SAC members are reminded to come to the gym at the start of lunch. Sorry, that's SAC. To get set up and ready to go. Championship and consolation playoffs set for Wednesday, December 1st, so be prepared. I don't even know what that's for. Championships for something.
Dodgeball.
Dodgeball championships are December 1st. The annual staff grad volleyball game will be held today in the large... What?
Continue.
Deja vu, baby. Quidditch tryouts start today after school at 4 p.m. Bring your broomsticks and liability forms for if you die.
So there.
Anyone who's found this lost golden snitch, please return it to Madame Hooch. Now over to the student council spot, who are actually right here with me.
Alrighty. Ho, 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 WCI. This Saturday, November 20th, is the Woodstock Santa Claus Parade. Anyone wishing to be on the WCI float must hand in their permission form and $2 today.
All participating students must meet at the fairgrounds by 5:30 tomorrow evening.
Dress warm and in school colors.
And we will now present the prizes for the United Way Stair Climb to our top fundraiser. The third place prize goes to Everett Koo, who has won the $50 in movie vouchers. Congratulations, Everett. All right, the second prize goes to Abby Eddy, who raised $111. She has won an iPod Shuffle. Congratulations, Abby. Where is Abby?
Abby!
Good job. All right, do you two want to say the first prize?
And the first prize is an iPod Touch, which goes to Mary Walton. And she raised $280.
Wow.
Woo! iPod Touch, Mary.
raise funds for the United Way of Oxford County. This year in the stair climb.
Now we shall return to Braden and Taylor in the regular zone.
The regular zone.
Eco Team wants you to stop using one-use water bottles. For only $5, you can buy your own WCI reusable water bottle. They're being sold all next week on the first floor.
Last call for Pittsburgh. See Mr. Masters today if you still want to go, because it's the last call. And if you don't get in now, well, you can't go, because it's the last call. And last call usually means you can't participate after the last call. So yeah, if you didn't catch that, it's the last call. Yeah, last call.
Attention dance team members. All members must attend a meeting today after school in the little small gym. Small gym. Small.
Attention to all teachers. Where'd the announcement go? I found it. Please put your date on the announcements. Here's one, and it don't have no date.
Next one should be Grammar Month.
Yeah.
And also, if you don't want us to butcher your announcements, give them to us a day in advance so we can do a read-through. Not the morning of!
And rant.
Yeah. Stage band will rehearse today at lunch.
Just a reminder, today is the last call for Pittsburgh, so if you want to go to Pittsburgh, let Mr. Masters know!
There will be a Code Red next week. Here's Evan, or as we all...
Drill! A Code Red drill!
Code Red drill. Code Red... There will... Restart. There will be a Code Red drill next week. Here's Evan, or as we all know him, Code Red, with a few tips on what to do.
Hello, I'm Code Red DeGear, and this is a Code Red drill. In order to ensure safety, you must follow these necessary guidelines. Step 1. Remain calm and quiet. If you have cell phones, turn them off.
Stay silent and out of sight.
It's imperative that you stay away from windows and doors. What happens if I get locked out of a classroom? Go to the nearest washroom, into the toilet stall, lock the door,
and pick up your feet.
Don't run.
There may be danger outside the building.
So stay safe, and make sure you're out of sight.
Dumbledore's army will meet today in the Room of Requirement. Any new members who can find the room will be accepted. If not, too bloody bad.
Dueling Club will be meeting tomorrow at lunch in the Great Hall. Please report to either Professor Snape or Professor Lockhart. If you know what's best, report to the latter.
Just an announcement from McGonagall. Would the Weasleys please stop using puffskins for bludger practice?
Speaking of the Weasleys, any products made by the Weasley's Wizard Wheezes will be incinerated on the spot. No exceptions whatsoever.
The House Cup competition is back. Professors have started awarding points to each house, and Ravenclaw is in the lead.
What?
Sorry. I know, we're disappointed too.
That's all for today, WCI. And just a reminder about the last call for Pittsburgh.
Don't forget about Pittsburgh.
Last call.
We have another clip on YouTube. So if you could go onto YouTube, search up Does This Make Sense? It's the video by the account named Doombuggy. And if you could go on it with your YouTube account and like it, that would be awesome. We can win an iPad for that video.
Oh, and it's the last call for Pittsburgh.